yeah. Liquor?
I have
a drink? Gin tonic?
I got whiskey.
Whatever, strong. Good.
Yeah. I will buy you one.
Cool, thanks. I don't know her actually. I've never met her in my whole life.
Oh, right. I thought someone you knew.
She's not the mother of my kids. I have no kids.
Oh, well.
I deny everything.
I got some whiskey.
Oh, cool. Ah, show business.
Apple.
Look at this old dude. This is old bugger.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. Either he's actually into it or a pedophile. He's probably a pedophile.
He does look a bit out of place.
Yeah.
Apple.
Apple?
Yeah. Apple?
Like Calvados?
Like
good. I love
good.
Apples.
It's Jim Beam.
Ah. What's that?
Jim Beam whiskey.
Jim Beam with apples.
Yeah. It's good, isn't it? What's your drink of choice?
This is the first time I ever enjoyed a Jim Beam.
Okay. It's good. They do flavor. There's a cherry, maple.
Maple.
Maple's good.
Anyway, let's go.
Yes, Xander, TotalRock. With Enslaved, hello.
Hello.
You've had a day today, haven't you?
Oh yeah, a pretty exciting day.
Your flight was delayed.
Yeah, the flight was delayed and, you know, I'm not sure if you heard about this, but if you actually ever go somewhere and you have a middle landing in France, in Paris,
yeah.
You're fucked. And we were actually joking about it. I said, we have 7 pieces of luggage. No luggage is going to arrive in Birmingham. And I was right. Of course. And then it happens every time we're in middle landing in France, no luggage arrives.
It's not the first time.
It never arrives. If we have one Hellfest, you know?
Yeah.
Paris.
Right.
Charles de Gaulle Airport. Nothing ever arrives. I think they just see the the pieces.
No yours.
So fuck Charles de Gaulle. Fuck France. I hate you. I fucking hate you.
You're not gonna play there again.
I'm gonna avoid France as long as I live. Oh, maybe not. I like cognac.
Okay, well, they drink all the place.
I drink and Calvados. The apples, you know?
Yeah.
Ever had Calvados?
Calvados? I thought it said
it's like an apple
cognac.
Yeah, it's like an apple cognac.
Oh, right. Oh, really? Okay.
You'll like it.
Sure will.
You fucking asshole drunk. Alright.
Yeah. Excellent. So apparently you're wearing hired clothes. Well, not hired, borrowed clothes.
No, this is my own clothes.
Oh, you've got your clothes on?
Yeah.
Ah.
But for stage I need to, borrow a black thing. I could do that like this, of course, but
yeah. And not too tight like Lenny Kravitz.
I can show my dick.
Your instruments as well.
It's like don't look, No pants. Don't look. No pants.
Yeah, you can try it. So it goes.
Off the camera and we don't look. You have to be drunk though.
Yes, I need to be.
It's entertaining though. Yes.
You're Norwegian, you might not need to be.
Whatever, yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Can you do any other impressions?
Ah, no.
I can do Scooby. Do you know Scooby-Doo?
Yeah.
I can do that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Giant's a ghost. What's that? A sheep?
General Mudget.
Oh. There we go.
Pig.
We're doing impressions. So it's popped off for a drink. Black, that is a very black stout, I'm guessing. Thank you. What you got?
Well, some
black.
Yep.
I'm not being racist, it's...
Well, this is chick from Chile.
Chile! Ah, it's a stout.
It's good.
Stout.
Stout.
Yes.
It's a fucking stout.
Yeah, same as Guinness. Guinness is a stout beer.
Guinness is a fake stout.
Why? Secret.
No, I mean, I can enjoy Guinness in Ireland, in Dublin.
Right.
But I mean, the Guinness you get anywhere else is like, not as good.
Why?
It's from. It's not as creamy. Huh?
It's all brewed in Ireland. It's all exported.
No.
Yeah.
No. Mm. It's but it travels bad, and they have But this is creamy.
It is rather creamy.
I'm totally destroying the interview. That's cool.
That's good.
I'm fucking hijacking this interview. Questions.
It's your interview. How can you hijack your own interview?
I don't know. It's not a good self-promotion, is it?
It's perfect. It's great.
I like you. Good.
What's your name, by the way?
Chetel.
Sorry?
Chetel. Look at this guy. Oh, my name.
Two faces.
You're full of shit. I like you.
Not again.
I'm a fucking dickhead, and you're an asshole. That's cool.
Excellent. That's good. My girlfriend says.
My name is Chetel Gutla.
Chetel Gutla. Close.
And your name is?
Xander.
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 Xander. Yeah. Just like that.
You're from England, huh?
Yeah.
Xander.
Yeah.
Cool. Very cool. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go on. Come on.
Okay. Enslaved.
Yeah.
Good set.
Thanks.
Oh, sorry, you're the first pet. That's cool. Did you have fun?
I like you, Xander. This is just ridiculous. You're a good guy, I can tell.
Thank you.
I want to make friends with you instead of doing this. You know?
Should we be Facebook friends?
Yeah.
Oh, let's do it. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can come to Bergen, you know?
We
can get drunk.
I've been to Oslo for a weekend.
Fuck Oslo.
That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm at least going to the country.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're good.
Wait, I got a flask.
Have one. Have a sip.
Oh, I thought you wanted to cheers. Skull?
Yeah, cheers.
Skull?
Skull.
Oh, yeah. It's Scandinavian for cheers.
Have you actually asked the first question? No.
Yeah, that was about your gig. Oh, yeah, your instruments. You had to borrow instruments.
Oh, right, okay. Let's go.
Yeah.
I think I have to move on afterwards. But I mean, we have to have a chat afterwards.
Okay, we'll do that.
You seem like a good guy.
Thank you, you too. I'm enjoying it. Okay.
Alright, okay.
Yeah. Alright, so, what's Enslaved up to?
I don't know.
Have you got a new album?
You actually made me do it. We're gonna do.
I've been playing some of your new tracks lately.
Yep.
So you've got a new album.
Yep.
Which is called.
It's Cold and Dark, right? It's more atmospheric than the previous one.
Right.
We actually don't fucking laugh. The thing we started on the previous one, we started to record things live because me and Eva, this guy here. We felt that Kato is such a good drummer, he's like an old school drummer. And we got him away from triggers and all that shit. Because it's such an old school fucking Cosmic Powell hard rock drummer, you know?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I do. Yeah.
So those drummers don't need triggers and shit like that, you know? They need microphones and recordings.
Yeah.
So we actually tried to went back to that, you know. Recording bass and drums and guitars, like a rhythm guitar, basically on one take.
All together?
Yeah.
Really?
So
nice.
So the past two albums we've done that. So everything is like based on two on one take. Going back and fixing a little bit, of course, yeah. But I mean, all the tracks on the last two albums are like basically on one recording.
Nice.
Yeah. So it's like, it's not perfect, but it sounds more like a live band, it sounds more dynamic, it's like breathing a lot more, you know?
Yes.
It's very different from modern day on the grid productions, you know? Shitty.
They're too polished.
Yeah. Yeah.
It needs to be a bit rusty.
So it's more like, it's more UFO than Cannibal Corpse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice. Have you ever
seen UFO? Twice.
Yeah.
I've been shit-faced drunk both times. The last time I saw UFO was like actually 4th of July this year. and on rock bottom, fill them up with like rock bottom. I was like putting down my trousers, did the Donald Duck, and hey, look at my dick. embarrassing.
You did do that.
I did.
Oh, why? Were you at the front?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
First row. Hey, Phil. Look at my dick.
Oh, what did he say?
Well, he was like kind of freaked out, but I think he enjoyed it. You know?
Oh, cool. There we go.
I love UFO. It's one of my favorite band.
Yeah.
Rock bottom, lights out, and dum-dum, hold out. Should. Do you have all the UFO records?
No, I don't.
Get them.
Okay, I shall do that.
Yep.
Then we can talk about it on Facebook.
You need UFO, Led Zeppelin, Deep Purple. I mean, it's English. Come on, man.
Yeah, sorry.
Fuck the fucking extremal shit. The classic stuff from England, you know? King Crimson, UFO, Led
King
Zeppelin,
Crimson, wow.
Deep Purple. Come on.
Yeah.
Classic stuff. Our biggest inspiration. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. What do you play? Guitar?
Huh?
You got guitar, aren't you?
I play bass.
You're the bassist.
Oh, you're a fucking moron.
Well, he's the bassist.
No, he's a guitar player, you fucking idiot.
Well, you're the bassist. You had a really nice bass today. What were you playing?
What an asshole.
You both got long blonde hair.
My friend, I played in Epiphone Senate.
Oh no, yes, he was on stage right, wasn't he? You were in the middle, that's right. I remember now. It was an Epiphone.
I remember now, and I remember how it started. I like this guy.
The first song you played, that bass line.
The first song you played, from When the Bell Tolls to Metallica.
On stage today. Your song?
That was the same time. We played From When the Bell Tolls.
Did you?
Yes. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
So this is really not From When the Bell Tolls.
Yeah, the breakdown goes I like that.
Do, really good tone to it. You know, actually, in the studio we had a stand-up bass, you know,
really?
Like an old school. Boom, 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 boom. It is difficult to play though, but
you
can lick it too.
You want me to lick it?
Have a sip, you fucking idiot. Didn't drink it. What a fucking.
I drank it.
You fucking dick.
Anyway, it's good.
Show business.
Are you coming back to UK?
23rd of September, Bristol.
Excellent.
Are you going to be there?
Not in Bristol. Are you playing Nottingham?
I'm not sure.
Oh, if you do play Nottingham, I'll be there.
Rescue room.
There we go.
You're going to be there anyway. I like you. You're good.
Thank you very much.
Cool.